Hello everyone, it's me, Aileen. Yes, I'm alive. Still working on getting my back feeling better, and my mojo just decided that it went kaput on me. Yeah, but I do have to make an announcement, and I have to thank Daisy for letting me be part of her design team for I Love Sketches by Tsunami Rose, excuse me. And please check her out on YouTube and go visit her Zibbit store. You guys would love what she makes. Vintage papers that she could print. Super, super gorgeous. And if I had a printer, what? I'd be definitely rocking them. But in any case, I do want to thank Daisy for that. And thank you to my fellow design team members. I had a blast, and hopefully I can try to do it next month. We shall see. Okay, so here we are with a small little haul, and I just seen these boxes, and decided that I wanted to pick them up. And yeah, so this is a 7x7, 7x something. I know 7 by something, and this is a 6 by 6 round one. And I didn't see this little imperfection when I got it. That'd be pretty cute to kind of make it like a cake. But I don't know. We shall see what we're going to do with these things. So I was kind of busy. I was talking to my son, who, believe it or not, loves to read everything. I mean, he loves to read everything in Michael's, and he likes looking at the products and telling me what everything is and asking the names of things. It's really cute and funny. I really need to videotape that, because you guys would just laugh on that. I also got some hinges. And some ink. I got vintage photo and peel paints. I also got some stamps. And this is the Tim Holtz. I can't remember. I think these are the Artistry. I don't have these per se. This is the one with the big old flourish in the middle. And the plate, excuse me, the crown, the listen to your heart, and the chandelier, the birdie with some script, and love, pretty cool. So yeah, so that's my small haul. Hopefully I can get over this hump of my crafting mojo being in the toilet. But in anywho, guys, I just wanted to say hey. Hope that you all have a wonderful weekend, and bye for now.